Thank you. Grandma Anderson?
Grandma Anderson.
I love you.
I love you.
Okay, let's get to opening some presents.
Oh, you just won,
got?
What is that? A book?
Wow. Money, Daddy. That's a lot of books. Let's see. Hold
Daddy.
Up.
Daddy.
That's a whole bunch of books.
Daddy.
You like books, huh?
What?
You remember this Christmas song you just sung at church?
No.
You don't remember how to sing that song?
No.
You sung it at church?
No.
You don't remember, huh?
No.
It's your book.
Are you?
Let's see, hold it up for the camera. Yeah, that's Dumbo, all right. That's good.
Okay.
What else you got down there?
One?
What else you got down there?
Bambi!
Bambi too, huh? Yeah.
Mickey.
All right.
Pinocchio.
Well, you know them all, don't you?
Okay, open that something
up. What is that? What is that? Go see what that is.
I won't know.
Would you like to know what it is? Come up here. Come here, let me show you. Lego.
Legos. Legos? You can build with those. You have to make me something. Those are both yours. Yeah, the only thing that was out in the car said the old man on it.
You need to play with sand. Sand and glitter. You like that, don't
you? Hold it there, sir. Open that, Mommy. Next. You got some up on the table still, too.
Where?
Up on the kitchen table.
Here you go.
And more. I'm just
Everything out there is hers. Or, I don't know. No. I guess that's your stuff, too. Just take it off.
I'll get you.
Now. Here, this is for you.
Alright.
There's all that stuff
here? Yes, I don't know. They're having a new one, right?
Let me see that.
Is it back on? There's a brush.
Can we turn that light up behind you?
Barbie's hair all over me. Now what did you say, Danny, you want me to do?
Open yours.
Did you say your mom this?
Act surprised.
That for me, mommy?
Hey, that's a present for mommy, but it's really for daddy. Really for daddy.
Look here, Casey, isn't that pretty?
Is that yours?
Yeah. Daddy didn't take the press back off.
I didn't? Sorry.
I wonder what this is.
That for me?
Present mommy's been waiting for.
My
Barbie's
hair. And she's
cool
and
wild
with
Leo. Thank you.
Earring.
Pretty ring, isn't it? Is it? And that concludes Christmas in Loveland.
Daddy,
we'll take up part two tomorrow at Grandpa Anderson.
No, you have presents to open. Open.
Here.
Yes. Mom, pretty hair. Look at
this. Yeah, I have a sister.
Okay.
Then I show you.
Okay. Stick that in the bathtub with you when you take a bath and you have some toys in there later.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a bath.
That's from the nice old grandma.
The Grinch.
From the Grinch. No. Look at Daddy's present.
Yeah.
Grandma did good this year.
She got me a shirt that's got Daddy's favorite drink on it.
Yeah.
Budweiser. Is that all it is? Is it what's it say on the back? Hang on. Okay. Now, you have to read what that other one says before you open it.
I like that a little more than what I got her.
Did you get her a lump of coal? Oh, did you get to read this? What the label says, read it out loud.
To Danny, these are your bare necessities since you don't shop. Now you are fully clothed. That must mean that I have jeans somewhere too, also.
You already got them.
Oh.
Huh? I spilled some.
This present smells.
Likewise.
Oh.
Oh, and we won't also forget the other gift that I got suckered into buying.
Don't put that on me.
Why? Uh-oh. Danny, there you go. That'd be a Sony PlayStation.
Say it again.
Goodbye.
Merry Christmas. Doesn't Terry look nice? Take a good look or you will never see this again. She is wearing a dress. Unbelievable. Can you say Merry Christmas to Aunt Shannon and Grandma Anderson?
Yeah.
Well, let's see it.
Merry Christmas.
Look at the camera and say it. Look at the camera for me and say it.
Merry Christmas, Grandma and Anderson.
Say, we'll see you tomorrow.
We'll see you tomorrow.
We'll pick this up again at Dad's Christmas version.
See ya.
Okay, here's some more things that Terry got me that I tried to tape once before, but it didn't work.
Yeah.
One, he got me a toolbox for the apartment.
Oh, yeah, I got a...
Pretty good, eh?
Get her,
Dingle.
What's that?
This.
What is it?
Shirt.
You wanna make her naked?
Yeah.
You wanna take her clothes off? Well, here, let me get down with the camera here, and then I'll take it off for you. How's that? Give me just a minute. I'll come on back to my room here, show you some of the other things. Presents from Terry, take three. God, I keep screwing this up somehow. I don't know how. Okay, here it is. She got me an emergency roadside assistance kit. Tell me I don't need that with all the quality vehicles that I get from Dad. Okay, well, I guess that's it for now. I will.
Okay, go ahead.
Show her the other one. Show her this one, Paige. Show her. You already opened this one. Show her. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Grandma and Shana.
Thank you, Grandma and Shana.
We'll play that later.
And say, I'm going to sing you a song after I open this up.
You get new house shoes?
Take that pocket out of the light.
Oh,
box.
They look nice and warm.
They are.
Oh, not another one. That's your little
microphone,
remember?
That's an echo phone.
Sing Shannon, wait a minute, sing Shannon a song. Wait, sing Shannon.
Sing louder.
Hold it away from your mouth.
Sing.
Hold it away from your mouth. Like.
Hold it away from your
leave
mouth.
Leave her alone.
Right there.
Leave her alone. You don't want to do all this crap.
Don't hide your face.
Okay, good enough. On to the present.
Okay, let's go. We got four directors here. It's from Aunt Shannon. And, Uncle Chris.
Yeah, you should. He's being sent around. What's next? Is that for you?
You got some crap. Oh, Paige, these are got little animals on them. Look, they're frosty.
Let me see.
They're crayons. They're Christmas cake crayons. Where's that from?
I got her that.
See?
What is that?
Wait, telescope?
When you look through that, boy, that is really good, I think. I think if you turn it, you see different pictures.
Kaleidoscope.
Look.
Maybe it's
just a
microscope or a telescope with maze. Look in here, Mom, and I
can see ya. With maze? Yeah. Return the bottom, maybe.
I don't know. I see you. This is Man Shannon.
Wait a minute.
Get that? Here, put that down on the floor with the rest of your toys. There you go. She sent this, she didn't put a name on it, I assume. I don't know if that's for Bobby or for her. We'll find out today.
Could be for me. Looks like some of skiers wear.
Yeah, well, could be for you. Oh, you didn't want that?
Put your mouth. No, don't put it.
Blow on it.
And then if you hit these, they make different sounds when you're blowing it.
No. Good one, Shannon.
That was good one.
Good night,
boy.
The middle of night.
Grandma will like that one.
Woo!
Grandma, what's your mother's name? Grandma Judy.
What is that? The disappearing square? Let me see.
I got her a bunch of little stuff. I got that one thing. There you go.
Let's see that.
Those are glasses.
Here, let me see them. Let me open them for you.
Those are glasses.
Pop out.
Let Mommy put them on first. Watch Mommy once you...
Are they working?
They're elves.
I see. Okay.
The elves
are the... Oh! Look at Mommy!
I can do that.
Put them on the other way.
The other way.
Turn them around. There you go.
Turn it to the camera. Now bend your
back. Look at that silly girl.
There you go.
That's it. Oh,
look at that silly girl.
Them are cute.
Oh, on the board. On the board. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm going back and get me a pair. I have to have a pair of them. Bob would love those. This is Paige from Casey and Shannon. That's from your cousin.
Casey's my cousin.
Your little cousin, yeah.
Can you say hi to the camera? Say hi, Casey.
We'll open the first and then we'll play.
Look at the camera.
Look at the camera.
Hold it up there and say,
thank you, Aunt Shannon.
Paige,
look at the camera.
Thank you, Aunt
Shannon. Thank you. Now that all these grown-ups are done busting you around. No, we're not going to open them. We'll open them after dinner. You can have one after dinner.
Next.
Okay. Hey, Bobby, I want you to watch them open this. Yeah, read it.
What's it say to the old man? I figure this is perfect. Ha ha ha. I know this is something I'm gonna hate. Look at her. She's sure liking it, whatever it is. Oh.
I got you. This is a TV I borrowed about a year ago.
About a year ago, and I've been fighting her to get it back, and she finally
used that now. Did I use that one now?
That
doesn't work for now.
I think the batteries are still in there, and I'm not sure. Paige, what are you opening? Is that yours?
Yeah, I don't have a name on it, it's hers.
Look at that.
Oh, boy.
Some curl. You could do your baby doll's hair.
Hair dryer.
Where's my baby doll? Can you open it?
Not right now. Here's something.
Show the camera what your baby doll does. Say it. Tell them. It's a tumbling baby doll.
It's a tumbling baby doll.
Let's see it.
On the floor.
Yeah, that's real neat.
Yeah, I'm on backwards, upside down. There you go.
Call it a tumbling baby doll. Like every baby doll couldn't do that if you pushed it over on its butt.
It's battery operated. It's supposed to go. The batteries might be running low.
Mommy, give me my baby.
Take a picture here.
Must be made in America.
You put it on.
Thank you.
I think the battery is.
Thanks for the headband.
The mystery band, whoever it belongs to.
The mystery band. Here, Bob, put that on there. Oh, okay. Bob don't want to pull it.
Here's another one.
Oh, that's a shame. Bob don't want to pull it.
Mess up my hair.
That's from Grandma Anderson and Shannon.
This is not this good. This is very, it can break easy. It's a whale and it goes in the water and stuff and it squirts about 2 or 3 feet in the air.
What is that? It looks like an electronic book. Turn around the other way, Paige. Just hit it one time.
Yeah.
Turn it around, that's a book.
Oh,
turn it the other way.
Great.
Oh, that's a musical book. You like them. See?
It's a
marine.
Yeah, it does, honey. You gotta take this
little piece
off here.
Oh, I think it's already.
We need to get
broke.
The scissors.
Well, I think I left it on battery.
We need to get the scissors, okay?
At the end of that, I just need battery.
You'll like that when we get it open.
Yeah, you'll like that when we open that one.
This one will be counterclockwise.
Look at the camera and tell Grandma Anderson thank you.
Tell Grandma thank you. Hey, tell Grandma thank you. Look at the camera.
Eight,
hey.
I think they're eight.
Say thank you.
Tell Grandma thank you.
Thank you.
Quit bugging me so I can open my toys.
Oh boy!
Boy!
Grandpa's gonna eat some of those.
No. You can have one of them.
Okay.
Here's another one here.
You can have that one.
Here.
Is this a big one?
She wanted downstairs and she wanted to open anybody's present. She didn't care whose it was. She wanted to open it. She's getting pretty good at this. The right out of here, she wouldn't even try to open it.
She do with this thing.
Looky there.
What is that?
A Winnie the Pooh bag. You can use that for your swimming. Thank you.
Thank you.
And when you bring toys over.
What's this? Open this.
Does that adjust for the light there?
Yeah.
What's the zoom on that? 12 or?
120.
No, the zoom.
120.
No, excuse me.
The zoom is 120 times. It's 120.
The camera was $1,000, yes it was. It's good camera. It's not like
something
you buy.
Is that a Sony?
It's a JVC.
That's the one
Looky
I was
there.
Telling you about, Bobby.
Well, I put this up in
the
your room.
The one I saw was 28 Zoom. They had on TV, and it was unbelievable. From shore, you couldn't see the island hardly at all. And then they brought it up. It was unbelievable.
Laura, still sending Christmas cards?
Still.
That's cool.
Haven't worked at Izzy's in 3 or 4 years. She still sends them.
It's been over longer than that. She was gone before Izzy's closed. Hope the baby is doing well. Jesus. It's been a while.
We got the same books as Grandma.
Oh, boy.
We got the same thing.
Yeah.
Now you got two of them. One for here and one for there.
You don't have a beginner Bible, honey. That's cute.
No, don't let
Grandma,
that,
thank you.
Don't let that bite her. Don't let that bite Paige.
No, okay. Here, Paige.
Don't let that bite
there's
her.
There's a little ladybug in there for you. You have to lift it open. Like
bah, humbug. It's a humbug. Look at that.
Can it bite me?
No.
No, you can pet it.
Well, don't try that.
Check it out. You're trying to kill it.
See?
That's a humbug.
Give me a winner and I'll take you for a ride. Paige, if you get your name. What is it?
Let me see. Hold it still there.
Paige.
That's all of them, I think.
Here.
Is it for your bag or something?
What's in there?
You want another present? Well, here's one with your name on it. Paige.
No, I don't want that. I want another one.
Okay, then here's this hat. This is, say thanks for the mystery present.
Thanks for the mystery hat, the headband.
Let me see.
What?
Get that, Dan?
So everything in this bag here gets sent, Danny?
No.
Behind, I just emptied it.
Oh, okay.
Gets sent out to Mexico.
You mean you didn't send that stuff out to them?
Not yet. You just go.
We need
it. Yeah, we have it all.
Okay, we're not gonna open that right now. I'm trying to hustle around the table and try and catch everybody opening their stuff at the exact same time.
Oh dear.
That's from Paige.
Paige, you wanna help me open mine?
Yeah. I can help you.
Here. Open that for me.
I said, do you have one of them already?
No.
Okay. That's her 3-year-old picture. This is a Christmas. That's a Christmas picture.
Yeah, just the right color. And just exactly the right color.
Here, try this one.
Going from town to town, he became a superstar in person.
That superstar and his music have been celebrated all year.
Here, Danny, you open yours. I'll take it. You open yours. Oh, he's opening Bobby.
What did I get?
More socks.
Oh, more socks.
Lucky Bobby.
Thank you.
What is that for, Bob?
I got two of these. Now, if I could just get the bottom and find the bottom.
Here, open yours.
What are you doing?
How can you open
When's Danny going to get his picture taken? Get his stuff open.
I'm doing it right now.
Oh, wait.
Danny, you want to stay away from the light or stay away from the window because I don't think
It should cut it out. I don't
it's
know.
Got a little glare to it.
It'll cut it out.
Okay, I will.
I want you to get me and Shannon stuff too. Thank you, Shannon.
Good one.
Thank you. Thank you for the.
That's mine.
The pajamas, Shannon. I like them. They're flannel. Thank you for both. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Here, Terry.
Huh? Ooh, one for me.
You'll like that.
Okay, now get Danny. Oh, I didn't get Danny.
Oh, I opened it already. I read it.
What's this one?
Just mine.
I don't know. I haven't opened it yet. But it's not yours. You can rest assured of that.
Terry,
you already got your
Danny, whose is that? Is that got a name on it? That's Bobby's, isn't it?
That's Dad's.
That's Dad's. Wrong person.
You can open it, Bobby, and pretend it's yours.
Now that it's Christmas,
well, it's the same paper.
Present for you. I'd like to know
all the rich father's children.
Are you getting bubbled up?
Over the bitterness and hostility.
You know how to chew that?
Holidays. Chew it for you? Killer. Funny. She does read this. It's good.
Well, you have all new clothes on there, Dan.
All this stuff here is me, right?
Yeah, I guess it has no name on it. That's what your dad said. Black and Decker. Is that a Black and Decker
snake
light? Oh, good. Because the other ones we used to sell at Ace, they sucked.
Yeah,
that's a good one. Black and Decker is a good one.
Snake light.
Thank you.
Snake light. Yeah, that's.
I was going to get you one of these.
Was you?
To wrap around your
bed. I looked all over. I was trying to think of what I could get you, and I just didn't know.
Open that. It doesn't even card. Oh, so this was from you?
Yeah.
I thought all this stuff was from us.
No, it's from me.
This next year's? Cool.
No, it's right now. It's effective right now.
Oh, good. We can go to the Frontier again.
But you better read the instructions.
It's either Saturday or Sunday. We're going to go eat there. My dad's going to go.
There's a different company owns that place. I don't know if they'll honor it. Best to call first.
That's cool. Cool.
Yeah, there's a new sign up there on the Frontier. It's Frontier Grill now.
Yeah.
There was an older fat guy that used to own that place.
So,
And who's that from?
Who's this from, Dad?
That's from Uncle Bob.
Sweet cheeses and
sweet hot mustard. I wonder what that tastes like.
So just in case you don't have any place to live, there's something to
eat. food from a box.
Well, they didn't need to go grocery shopping. That'll last them a day.
Lunchables.
Put them a good little thing.
Ooh. Something wrong here.
Cheese. Just wait till you open it.
You were, how did you
get it? Bobby's card's better. Where's Bobby's card?
Yeah. I gave it to him.
Did you get it?
Oh. Yeah.
Did you see Bobby?
No, it was there.
Come on, Danny.
Yeah, Bobby.
Open. The three perverts themselves.
I like mine better.
Nobody, he got me.
Here, come here.
Oh, wait a second.
Better work this
time. He got me a rubber.
I think it's from your mom.
Yeah, look.
Who's that from?
Yeah.
Is this from you?
Yeah.
I think it's for my mom. I don't have to the
Foley's. That's your mom, I think.
Yeah, that's your mom.
Ooh, a jean shark.
Aren't you taking pictures?
It's paper.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, that is nice. Feels heavy. Thank you, Mom.
It feels heavy.
Cool.
I had to take it to work and press it.
Now it'll do it. Well, look at all of them. Look at all of them. You got to put it in there and shake it up a little bit.
No, I just want to make sure it wasn't puzzle time. Thank you, Mom and Shannon, for everything.
Now he's giving me shit about being fat. And look at all the chocolate he bought me.
Bobby gave you that.
All right.
And boy, that stuff.
He'll probably be gone tonight.
That stuff is really good.
I'm taking home my whole family. Probably.
I don't think that's chocolate. I think those are.
New earrings.
Shake it up.
Thank you.
I want you to know.
What?
These were very, very.
Did you buy them?
Yes.
Yeah. Dallas store special. Just kidding.
I got the thing in there. You can see it if you want.
God bless.
Because I knew you would be that way.
Look how she bought.
Yeah.
Ooh, I like that.
No.
Yeah. Silver. Wait a minute.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now I'll do it.
Take the tag off so I can open it.
You're going.
No, I like this.
Throw it away. We'll give them
Are you done taping, Bailey?
Hey, baby.
Tear this open.
Henry, what did anybody get for you? Not I.
Yeah.
Must be adult proof.
I think there's something. It works.
So we got all the presents?
Yep.
Here, I'm blowing bubbles. You got the camera the other way.
Merry Christmas, Mom, Shannon, and Casey. Love you guys. Talk to you soon. Bye.